Asuka and Mandy Rose got injured in a house show incident. I forgot what happened. It was a Chinese wrestling audio thing, so I don't know. I think it was mistranslated, but like someone got injured, and then this is going to really affect the SmackDown's women's division, I hear. This happened right when this whole friggin' Becky Lynch versus Charlotte thing to make up for Ronda disappearing. Some funny shit.